Yes, good afternoon class children. Today we shall start next topic of this chapter, Physical Features of India, Major Physiographical Divisions. As we have gone through that day, how the Indian landmass was formed, and because of two tectonic plates collided, and the two landmass develop a physical landform, physical features. Okay, that day we have gone through that topic. Now I am starting next topic, six major physiographical divisions. The entire country is divided into six physical features. How India appears? There are Himalaya mountains, first one, northern plains, then peninsular plateau, then Indian desert, coastal plains and the islands. Okay, so today we will start the Himalayan mountains. As we can see in this map, children, according to the altitudinal extension, okay, as per the longitudinal extension, we can see the Himalayan mountains are starting from the Hindu Kush region, that is Pamir Plateau, okay, jisko ke hum roof of the world kehte hain, roof of the world, theek hai, Pamir Plateau. And it is starting from this north northern part of India, or we can say the last point hai, Hindu Kush, yahan se start hota hai, then it is extending in eastern part, okay, easternmost region of the country. Okay, so children, this is called the altitudinal extension of Himalayas. So it is divided into three layers. हम देख सकते हैं, here you can see these lines. It is divided into three parallel lines. The first one is inner Himalayas. इसको हम inner Himalayas कहते हैं, और we can say greater Himalayas भी है, जगह आप देखेंगे बुक में लिखा हुआ है. Then second one is lesser Himalayas, जो middle में है वो lesser Himalayas है, और हम इसे middle Himalayas भी कह सकते हैं. Then third one is lowest Himalayas, or we can say Shivalik range. Or its other names bhi hai. In between book you can see the first one is written inner Himalayas, wo Himadri range bhi kaha gaya hai. You will remember all these names. Theek hai, Himadri and lesser Himalayas or middle Himalayas ko Himachal range kaha hai. And the last one is Shivalik. So we will go through one by one the important features of these range. Okay. So here you can see the Himalayas, geologically young and structurally fold mountains stretch over northern borders of India. Northern borders of India ki taraf se start hote hain, and then it is stretching towards the east. These mountains range run in west-east direction from the Indus to the Brahmaputra. The Himalayas represent the loftiest and one of the most rugged mountain barriers of the world. So this is very important feature, children. Agar hum baat kare to Himalayan mountains ki apni importance hai, humne sabhi ne bachpan se ye padha hai, theek hai, that it is it act as a barrier ka kaam karta hai, theek hai, it prevent us from the external attack, यानी कोई भी बाहरी जो पावर है वो हमारी कंट्री पे इजीली अटैक नहीं कर सकती, because it is standing in as a barrier. Okay, are you getting all of you? And then it is also preventing monsoon. Okay, preventing monsoon winds not to go. मॉनसून विंड्स को ये प्रोटेक्ट करता है, प्रिवेंट करता है बाहर जाने से विंड्स, ठीक है. सो दैट यहाँ पे मैं दिखाता हूँ आपको, अगर आप मार देखेंगे, ओके. सो चिल्ड्रन, यू कैन सी जो मॉनसून विंड होती है, व्हेन इट इज कमिंग फ्रॉम साउथ वेस्ट एंड फ्रॉम नॉर्थ ईस्ट, दीज विंड्स आर मूविंग इन नॉर्थ डायरेक्शन. ओके, सो दीज मॉनसून विंड कैन नॉट गो आउटसाइड, ये इनको बाहर, यानी हमारे माउंटेन जो है वो इनको प्रिवेंट करता है नॉर्दर्न रीजन में और नॉर्थ वेस्ट में रेंज करने के लिए, सो दैट इट इज द मॉनसून विंड कैन नॉट गो आउटसाइड. okay, or northern regions receive huge amount of rainfall, right? And then it is also preventing us from, it is preventing us from, isse prevent karta hai actually, can you tell, from cold, or keh sakte hai ki extreme cold, cold chill wind se hame protect karta hai. कहाँ से? वेनेशिया और साइबेरिया, जस्ट इट इज अबाउट द इंडिया. ठीक है, तो इंडिया से ऊपर अगर आप देखेंगे यहाँ पे साइबेरिया है, और जो ये हाईएस्ट माउंटेन्स है इसके ऊपर, यहाँ से जो कोल्ड चिली विंड्स आती हैं, इनको इंडिया में एंटर नहीं करने देते. ठीक है, सो इन दिस वे हिमालय माउंटेन्स आर प्रिवेंटिंग अस फ्रॉम द एक्सटर्नल अटैक, फ्रॉम द कोल्ड extreme chill winds, okay, and it is also did not let go the monsoon winds outside India. Okay, are you getting all of you? I'm not getting response from your side, children. Please speak in between. Are you listening, all of you? Please tell.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Okay.
What is the meaning of
fold mountains? Fold mountains.
Yes, ma'am.
So you were present that day. Who is asking this question? In India, okay, और इस tectonic plates की collision से हिमालय mountains का formation हुआ है, okay, and जब two tectonic plates collide होती हैं, तो जो land होती है, वो subside होना start हो जाती है, and some parts start elevating and some parts start sinking. कुछ part जो है, वो नीचे की तरफ दब जाता है, और कुछ part elevate हो जाता है, ठीक है? So you can observe in this map that these Himalaya mountains are young fold mountains. Fold means जो earth में folds हो गए, right? जो folds हम यहाँ पे देख रहे हैं, ये क्या है? ये fold है, ठीक है? And these mountains are still developing, and these are recent updates on the earth, right? इसीलिए हम इसे young fold mountains कहते हैं. They are still developing.